It's time, yo. It's... Damn, bro. I thought I broke the chair. Don't mind that I'm kind of thick, okay? It's all right. It's... God dang it. No. iPhone, stop. God damn it.
1 hour later.
Okay, you're just gonna be a piece of shit phone. Oh my god.
2 hours later.
Oh my goodness, this makes me want to throw it.
1 eternity later.
Oh my fuck. I did it! Whoa! Okay, we did it. Let's not hit the table this time. Okay. Why, hello, my friends. It's me, your boy, Sir James Insane, back at work with another SirReacts video. 2 in 1 day, because that's how we do things. We just do them at random. Yeah, people are probably saying, that's bad, James, because those days you don't have videos, this could have been in. I'm just like, hey, I don't want to wait a week to upload a video to a reaction for a video that came out a week ago. It's been a few days, which is okay, and I'm kind of excited for this game, so I want to do it now. I want to do it now! It's so interesting when I get to yell here at work. You know, at home, I can't really do that, you know? So, all right, I sound like a madman. Let me shut up. We're reacting to the Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2, which is one of those games that Xbox decided to show in their little press in their press conference recently that a lot of people were just kind of like... Why do I always go the extra mile? Now the bottom of my shirt's wet, my freaking work pants are wet. I look like I pissed myself, dude. Look at this. Dude. Why do I do this? Anyways, without further ado, the Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2. Freaking Xbox made a press conference saying, hey, this is next-gen gameplay. It was all trailers. They looked good, but they were just trailers. There was no gameplay. That's why people are mad and people are hoping PS5 does better. Okay, I'm gonna shut up and now we're gonna get to the freaking trailer. Damn it! Hit us with that Xbox logo right off the bat. It's Christmas? Christmas time at the Jenkins. What? Hold on, it's freaking radio, dude. Paradox Interactive Hardsuit Labs World of Darkness. Okay. Another little tap, little two-step. Uh-huh. Okay, this is copyright music. Rest in peace to me, but okay. Can't wait to get that email. Oh! What the hell? So what did he do to these people? He has them like puppets. Like, ew, it's so creepy. Oh, look at those next-gen graphics. You saw that face? Oh, yeah, so I guess he just killed all these people, hung them up like that, and is now just dancing and toying with them. Oh, that city, though. Someone just got stabbed.
Bye-bye now.
Oh, okay. She's sassy. Okay. Hey, yo, everyone's just grooving. Let me put my wet pants. Oh, okay. Oh, he's like, me, girl? Okay, girl. Hey, let me... Oh, nah, chill, bro. Oh, he's doomed. He's dead. Night falls. Oh! Wait, oh, you got powers and shit? I never played the original, so I don't know. Oh, this is pretty dope. It gives me some Bioshock vibes. With the way the powers work. Oh. Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2. Again, I never played the original. Come dance on your, I don't know, the freaking, something was blocking it, whatever. All right, that was the trailer. That was the trailer for Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines 2. Again, it was just a trailer. That's why people were mad, because everything they showed was freaking trailer. That Valhalla, Assassin's Creed Valhalla trailer that we reacted to the other day, they had another trailer, which was a gameplay trailer that didn't show any real gameplay. Didn't make sense. They've admitted that they kind of screwed up. You'd think by now they'd get the picture, but I guess, you know, gotta stay hydrated, you know? But whatever, you know, you know, Microsoft, they do this. Xbox One was coming out. They had that issue with the console. I forgot what it was that made everyone go nuts. And then they were like immediately, oh, we turned it off, you know? But mind you, when they explained the feature, they were like, this is what's gonna set the Xbox One from the rest of the competition. But yet it was able to be turned off like that. It's like they knew that it would piss people off, but wanted to try it anyway because money. Money makes the world go round. All right, y'all. So that's the end of this trailer right here and the end of this video. Don't forget to smash a like. David is going to be the one reacting. No, David is the one editing this video. So huge shout out to him. His channel will be down in the description. David Leaf. All right. So definitely check him out. Man is awesome. And he edits for me every so often. And he does a lot of my thumbnails. So definitely huge ups to him. Again, check him out. I sit there, analyze him, and be like, you know, you're a pretty good content creator. Just like that. Thank you everybody for watching. Smash like again. I have to say it multiple times so you guys can do it. Anyways, thank you all for watching. I've been your boy, Sir James Insane. And until next time, stay sane, play games above all else. Remember, somebody loves you. I have a really important video coming out in the next few days on my days off. It's really, really special. I hope you guys check it out. Bye.